there, I'm Ski-Doo Trail Ambassador MJ Thompson, and here's how to prepare your trail Ski-Doo for the winter season. Preparation is key to reliability. So here's a list of items to add to your pre-season checklist, in addition to repairing any damaged components from last season. If you're not completely comfortable doing a repair on your own, get a trained technician to do it before your first ride. Let's get started. Squeeze the throttle, ensuring it moves smoothly and returns quickly back to the closed position. Squeeze the brake lever. It should feel firm and not too soft and not come all the way back to the grip. Rotate the handlebars fully to the left and fully to the right, checking to make sure there are no obstructions and that everything moves smoothly. Check your grips, throttle housing, and brake to make sure they're not loose. You also need to fully charge your battery and make sure that battery has good voltage by testing it. Check the track tension and alignment, and be sure to check the rest of the track for any damage, such as missing lugs, rips, or tears. If your track is equipped with studs, you'll want to make sure all the studs are in good condition and replace those that are missing and damaged. Check each suspension wheel by spinning them with your fingers. The rubber should be good on all the wheels and the bearings should roll freely. Check the Hi-Fax sliders on the suspension rails, looking for areas where they are worn thin, and replace if there's any concerning wear. Ensure all lubrication joints have been serviced, including the grease points, which are usually done before spring storage. Inspect the ski bottoms for excessive wear and replace worn carbides or wear bars. Check ski alignment. They should always be slightly wider up front, which up to a quarter inch toe out. There should be no toe in. Next up, we're gonna do the fun stuff. Start the Ski-Doo and check that your lights work. Your headlight, your tail light, and your brake light. Also make sure your emergency stop switches work. Remove the belt guard and check the drive belt for excessive wear and damage. You'll also want to check the drive belt tension by checking the ride height in the secondary clutch and adjust the tension as required. If you see any signs of separation, glazing, edge cord, or narrowing of your drive belt, it will need to be replaced. Check your chain tension by checking for plain in the secondary. If you do need to adjust your chain tension, make sure you don't over-tighten it. It should be just finger tight. For a two-stroke Ski-Doos like this one here, you'll need to top up the injection oil. If your Ski-Doo is a four-stroke, you'll need to check the engine oil level and quality. The engine oil should be changed if it wasn't already done for spring storage. Check the muffler outlet for rodent activity and damage, and also remove a rag that may have been put in there during spring service to help keep rodents out. Check for fluid leaks, such as shock oil, engine oil, coolant, brake fluid, or grease. The best way to do this is with a white rag, and just blot underneath and around components. With the white towel, it's easy to identify what kind of leak you have if you find one. Well, that's just about everything, and thanks to a good spring service, it looks like this Ski-Doo is ready to go. Suit up, and I'll see you on the trail.